Right-click on the date and time, then click Adjust Date/Time. Then at the right under Related Settings, click Date, Time and Regional Formatting. If the window is too small, then this might be at the bottom instead of at the right. Click Additional Date, Time and Regional Settings, then under Region click Change Date, Time or Number Formats. Then click Additional Settings. Click on the Date or Time tabs at the top depending on which one you want to customize, then under Date Formats or Time Formats type in any custom format you want. YYYY means 4-digit year, YY means 2-digit year, capital M is month and lowercase m is minute, capital H is 24-hour and lowercase h is 12-hour, two of the same letter means leading zero, and you can add worded months and weekdays by using 3 or 4 letters M or D respectively. You can add any other character you want just by typing them. Once you are done, click Apply and you should see the date format change. Alternatively, you can go to Start, then Windows System, then Control Panel, then under Clock and Region click Change Date, Time or Number Formats if you have the view set to Category. If you have the view set to large icons or small icons, then click Region.